engineer is being held prisoner at the Watson barracks. You need to find him and get him out. He tried to defect from the base camp up north, but it didn't work out. Now they're holding him at Watson. He's offered his technical skills to us as long as we can guarantee his safety. You have to extract the target.
Boss, your target just happens to be the man who developed your prosthetic hand. And he's the only one capable of maintaining it. If we bring him in, I'm sure he'll be able to modify it in all kinds of ways as well.
Be careful down there, boss.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base. Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
Target is somewhere inside that outpost. The Soviets consider him a traitor now, so he'll be treated like any other prisoner.
Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Removed. Please sell supplies requested. Supply drop complete. Analysis complete. Analysis complete.
Roger that.
Mission failed, boss.
That's the Waxin barracks. The target is somewhere inside that outpost. The Soviets consider him a traitor now, so he'll be treated like any other prisoner. Thank you.
fire! Fire!
A drop point. Dispatch requested. Clouds approaching. Has arrived. The map has been updated.
Thank you.
Понял. Всем подразделениям. Быть на чеку. Конец связи.
Please, supplies requested. Supply drop complete.
Updated.
Boss, you've entered a building. Always keep an escape route in mind when you head indoors. If you get surrounded, you'll have nowhere to run. Like we found him.
Get the Protes. Yeah, your voice is yellow. Get the Mush Devil. Обычные протезы. Это скучно.
Great. If there's nothing in the way overhead, you should be able to Fulton him.
Бионики. Я создаю биомеханические гибриды. Можно сказать.
Select a landing zone. Landing zone.
Roger.
Helicopter requested. Extraction arrived at mega base. Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
Mission complete, boss. The engineer we rescued has been extremely cooperative. The guys on the R&D team are glad to have him aboard. Thing is, his specialty isn't mechanics, but something called bionics, engineering based on biology. He's already submitted a proposal for modifying your prosthetic arm. If you're interested, go ahead and give the development order. emergency. There's been another outbreak of the vocal cord parasites on the base. Several men are dead. It started in the laboratory on the quarantine platform where the radiation leak occurred. I'd only just deployed the security team. I've sent in a rescue team to help, but they haven't returned. Boss, I need you on this. Come back to Mother Base ASAP.